The authors of Stalker 2 showed fresh screenshots of the project and confirmed the relocation of a significant part of the studio to the Czech Republic. At the beginning of last year, after the well-known events started, the GSC Game World studio, according to rumors, packed up and relocated to the Czech Republic, where it continued to work on STALKER 2 Heart of Chernobyl in a calm atmosphere. Today, representatives of the team talked to Wired, where they confirmed the fact of moving to Prague, and also published several fresh screenshots of the new product. At the same time, the developers noted that a significant part of the team continues to be in Ukraine. For what purpose this was noted, the question is rhetorical, but we turn to the main topic of the news, screenshots. In the published screenshots, you can see the rural part of the zone, which is full of dangers, unexpected finds and just a bone-chilling atmosphere of the post-apocalypse. Also in the screenshots, you can see some types of weapons, including a shotgun, a rifle, and a MAC-10 submachine gun. According to the plan, STALKER 2 will be released this year, but we will not be surprised if the release is postponed once again.